It's not going to be just my farm. It's not going to be the farm next to me. This is going to be a much bigger problem. And I don't want to see somebody getting their house flooded out needlessly because somebody didn't adhere to or listen to the warnings that we kept giving.
A Kelowna farmer has been warning officials since 2012 about the need to dredge Mission Creek.
It's cheaper to dredge and deal with that cost now than it is to deal with somebody's home being destroyed, a bridge destroyed, roads washed out. It's a no-brainer, and I just don't understand why they think that, why the Ministry of Forest continues just to ignore the problem. And it's certainly way overdue. I know Ministry of Forest says, oh, there's lots of capacity in the creek. It's absolutely false. They need to come out here and they need to actually have a real look. Probably about 30 to 35 acres covered right now. Probably at its peak here, we probably had, we're standing probably about a foot and a half to 2 feet of water. Other parts a little bit behind you there, probably up to about 4 feet of water. A lot of debris coming through, which we never used to get either. A lot of sediment, and you can see around us here, we've got lots of sand, but we're getting logs, which you can probably see behind me there. Those are things not normally that would come in. They'd usually get caught on the bank. And if that water comes up as much as they're forecasting, there's going to be a lot of problems, and it's not going to be just these areas.
The BC River Forecast Center expects Mission Creek flows to peak again on Friday, reaching over 140 cubic meters per second. For Castanet News, I'm Alana Kelly at McMillan Farms.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.